mothers and stuff, you know, like, we just have siblings. Come on,
let's you're a Neko and I'm a dog.
That only makes it more experimental.
It's an older experimental.
Yeah.
Even though you might want to hold your grudge because I'm gonna eat you soon. If I lost control.
Come on, brother. Eat me.
FBI, open up!
No, she's just like dirty.
Well, why are you going to be so shy around other people, brother? Come on, brother. Brother, I love you. Come on, brother.
Did he leave?
You can get another brother.
I can get another brother.
Another big brother.
I should look for another big brother. That was funny.
Wanna be my new big brother? Wanna be my big brother? Wanna be my new big brother? Come on, big brother. I need a new big brother. Please.
Nope. I am an only child. Gonna stay that way.
Why?
This is really sad. This is really sad.
Ron Weasley, you disgusting little child. Fucking ginger, freckly fuck. Hermione never loved you. She wanted the Harry Potter peen, not your shriveled up little whomping willow.
Beat me to a pulp, father.
Hey, girl, get in.
Right.
Probably for the best.
Oh, shit.
Hello?
Oh,
I'm gonna take you for a ride somewhere.
Although
I'm
above the roof. Let's fucking go.
That's dope. Where are we going?
Gonna take you on an adventure, but first we gotta pick up some tinnies.
Oh, I have titties?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck? No, I said tinnies. Tinnies.
Oh,
tin
oh
cans.
Yeah. I said tinnies too, but you talking about?
Right? It might not get it. So, girl, are we going to talk on this trip, or shall I put the radio on or something?
I'm so sorry. I don't do well talking to males. I'm sorry.
You what?
So just driving around, huh?
Yeah.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces fast and homebound.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of this song. Better change the radio station.
That's an alright song, but yeah.
I heard that we used to see a God.
Oh, this sounds much better.
Yeah, I like Hallelujah.
It sounds beautiful.
But you don't really care for music, do you? And it goes like this.
Freaking shout it.
The fifth, the
yeah,
sing fall it, girl. In a major lift, and the baffled king composing Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I believe in God now.
Yeah, it's like
that was beautiful. Thank you for duetting with me.
No, thank you. Thank you.
No, thank you.
No, you're the best. You. You're the best.
Thank you for the ride. I appreciate it.
Oh my god. Look at the size of your fucking eye, mate. Poking me in the eye.
Look at the size of your fucking head, mate. It's growing bigger every time you speak.
Mate, your hair's full of fucking dildos, man. Go away.
I think you're talking about yourself there. You're the one that's the lesbian in this situation, boy.
You look like a blue waffle tampon.
You literally do.
Oh, wait, I didn't fucking come here to get attacked by my dad and my fucking sister. It looks like a brother.
You look like, can they dust their hands you go?
I at least I can fucking clean.
That's what women are meant for.
You fucking dirty wee midden like you.
Get back to the kitchen, mate.
Dad!
Yes?
Will we ever meet Mum? Ever? Is she dead? Is she alive? Was she raped? Was she taken away? Was she kidnapped? Did you kill her? Did you kill her, Mum?
I'm sorry, my child. Your mother choked to death on a ball gag.
We had a kinky mom. That explains why you exist.
Right.
Do you feel attacked?
For the record, I only took poppers once.
Pitch.
Why are there so many Goombas?
There's so many Goombas,
my brother.
Is this like Super Mario World or something?
Goomba, yes. Fuck you.
Okay,
Goombas get out of here.
Goombas, assemble this way. Holy shit, this is stupid as fuck. What does Dai look like? Dude, this is stupid as fuck.
Goomba,
yes.
Do a backflip.
We can also jump in this world. We're jumping. I'm jumping as a Goomba. Oh my god.
I think the character's like player models actually like inside the Goomba.
Goomba, fuck you.
We should invade worlds like this.
We should. That's a good idea.
Goomba, fuck you.
Fuck you.
I'm too tall. Because I want to be young. Gabunga. I don't want
to
turn old.
Gabunga.
I look like an old man, so
Gabunga.
I guess too late.
Gabunga.
Goomba, fuck you.
Fucking Kermit. Kabunga. Gabunga.
You can't hear shit. Kermit.
Goomba, fuck you.
Number 15.
You're probably like 25 when you're 17. A good thing.
What?
We're the council of Goombas.
Yes.
We judge your every move.
The council. Of the Goombas.
The council decide your
the
fate.
The Elite Eight.
Fucking.
Wait, how many are there of us?
We must kill it.
Fucking Kermit.
Council,
we must kill all Imperials.
Fucking Kermit. Fucking Gabunga. We have to step on them. See, like Mario did to me. Gabunga, Gabunga.
Stop moving in the first.
Gabunga, 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 Gabunga.
From the other people. There's too many.
Hey, all Goombas, could you please back the fuck off?
Your fire will be snuffed.
Okay.
We will end everything you live for.
Council, decide your fate.
They're starting to block us. No, we must retreat. They're starting to block.
Oh shit, where are we gonna go? Where are we gonna go?
Fucking infidels.
Every 20 seconds. Every time I'm standing up, this happens.
It's that girl! That girl right there! Who's doing a weird dance!
It's not weird if it just happens.
Your arm! You just did a full 360 with your arm!
Hold on, I'm fixing it. I need to fix my floor now. But you get to talk to me while I figure this out.
High school student doing?
Hello.
Were you sorry,
I am just more and more uncomfortable by the wolf.
Oh my gosh, this is hilarious. Kill me. Ow.
I would very much like to.
There we go. Why is my floor so high?
There's no physics in VR, so I
am dead.
Hit you. Oh, it worked.
I am dead.
Well, I've done the unthinkable, little cockroach.
Hello there.
Oh shit. Oh shit, it's Spidey Girl.
Hello.
Who's that?
Oh my god, can I can ride Spidey Girl. This is next level. Yeet.
Yeet.
Mush, mush, Spidey Girl, mush.
Mush, Spidey Girl, mush.
There you go.
Okay, that is my favorite mode of transportation now.
Spider waifu?
Spider waifu. Everyone should have one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hop on. Love?
Wow.
Ready? Okay, that's pretty cool.
It's a hungry boy.
Thank you.
It's a hungry boy.
Yeah, wait, let me try something. Oh.
You gotta click on him.
I have ascended to the next level of existence.
Dude, you ascended to a ball handler, my dude.
Dude, you were looking pretty wine earlier, but... No?
Brother.
Thank you.
Brother, you have found me.
Yes, brother.
Brother, avenge me.
Commune brother, in this next level
we can
of existence,
together, brother.
Oh wait.
I'm gonna need you to spot me,
brother. Spot me.
All right. Are you ready?
Yes, brother. Another brother.
I have come to assist, brother.
You have this, brother. You will become strong for master. Master will catch us
my fan.
If we are strong.
I wonder.
What's going on over there?
Thank you. This is.
Oh my gosh.
He returns. Arrived.
I knew Master wouldn't abandon us.
When did they come back? Oh my god. Why is there so much more now?
He's come back to catch us with his balls.
Let us
go. We are ready, Master. Catch us all.
Drop your balls.
Hey, you get out of here.
Yo, take your 1% power and get out of here.
And us.
Actually, it'll be kind of cool to have all these fucking on my back.
Dude,
and
look at his red goddamn team, dude.
All these just come out. No,
we're your fucking squad, master.
Fucking red, challenge someone to a duel, and we just all
lead
show
us.
Up.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
You want me to? It'll be kind of funny.
Take a fight.
Like, hey, yo, I'm a Pokemon battle.
Battle and shit.
What is going on here?
Hey, we found
no,
our master.
You're not allowed in here. Get out.
Oh, this is my team.
Get out. Shush.
You,
back off. Go back to Naruto.
You don't deserve him. Get out.
And your relationship with him.
He's our master. You're not ripped enough
okay.
for our
He's
master.
Ours.
He only accepts the strong. You are of the weak.
Stay away from me.
Yeah, like he said.
God, dude, this is so dumb. But it's the best thing I've ever seen in this damn game, dude. It's the best thing.
You are weak, little Neko child. Be gone from our master's sight. Be gone.
Oh, come here.
Wait, come here.
You have hit the next level of existence.
Oh shit!
You have a power coursing through your veins.
Neko has evolved. Brother.
Hey,
wow.
No,
welcome,
this is
brother.
A private establishment.
Are you on the list?
Welcome, you're now my slave.
Hey, that's not how this works.
Get hip or get out.
Yeah.
Support the master's balls.
Like, oh yeah, I want to be your slave. It's cool.
This is purely consensual.
Master has caught us. Brilliant. We love our master now. We must get stronger for master.
So, interesting.
Does this count?
You got here.
Yeah.
Now get out of here.
I'm just going to ask if you want to go.
God, is everyone turning?
Then this
brothers.
The whole
brothers assemble in master's ball.
The whole server's gonna end up
what?
Like
anyone seen this? Anyone seen this?
What? What's the actual they are a
what is this?
His model hasn't loaded in for me yet. I don't know what's happening.
He's just holding them. Get off of them. Get out of here.
Oh, you're just holding them?
Oh my shoot. Fucking god, Coyote!
I'm back. I'm back.
By the way, your bones are always wet.
Is water
think
wet?
About that.
Is water wet?
Water is not wet, but your bones are.
But water can't be wet because. Yeah, it does.
Water isn't wet. Things get wet. Water is
not wet.
As it's water. No. It's a liquid.
No. No. It does, like, see when you're in water, that makes you wet.
No, because it makes your hand wet. Water makes your hand wet. Your hand is wet. Water isn't wet.
Water is wet because the only way to get wet is by touching wet things. So if you put your hand in the ocean, water is wet.
Your hand becomes wet, not the ocean, because the ocean is already wet.
Oh, Dad.
Your hand becomes wet if you put your hand in the ocean, but the ocean is already wet, so it's not wet.
So the water's wet, which means...
The water is water.
Yeah. Exactly.
Your hand becomes wet! Your hand becomes wet! You don't sit and say, oh, my water's so wet! Unless you're into that, but that's different. Your hand becomes wet when water is touched upon it.
Well, if the ocean's made of water, and the ocean makes you wet, then water must be wet.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, I'm gonna have an aneurysm!
Oh my god.
Hello?
Lady!
That's a lot of blood you got on you there.
How long are
stop, let us catch up. I spilled ketchup on
then
myself.
Then you got, like, ketchup on yeah, yourself!
I mean, you gotta shake the bottle, but keep the fucking lid on.
Okay,
what is wrong with your arms?
It's not what's wrong with my arms, it's that my waist tracker does that if I can't see the base stations. So I wasn't in view of a base station, so I kind of have to, like, turn around now.
Mine
should happen a little less now.
This girl, in this random world, I have no point in living. Mine diamonds, sweetie, swooty, I'm coming for a ferret.
No.
That's gay.
I used to have a dog. It was a police bomb disposal dog, but it died a couple years ago. Kind of sad.
Yeah, that's sad. I've had like 11 pets over my course of the years, so.
Wow.
Most of them are cats. My most recent dog was a English bulldog. His name was Dexter. He died because he ate too much garbage. Literal garbage. Oh yeah, and he also ate cat food.
Well, I'm sure the cat food's fine. Garbage, probably not.
No, no,
yeah,
the cat
that
food
one.
Isn't actually... He was allergic to soy, so... And the cat food we had was soy, so...
Okay, that might have also done it.
You don't say, he got stung in the nose by like... 3 bees as well.
Jesus.
And surprisingly, he survived that.
So what you're telling me is he was eating out of the trash, ate something he was allergic to, and got stung by bees. What a way to go.
Wait.
Your mouth is...
Why is this robot teabagging me?
Good height.
I can teabag. That'd be better.
No, I just don't consent. Sitting on you. I don't consent. Right.
Oh.
I think I just witnessed some things there.
What? Destroyed. I have no idea what it looks like.
What?
That was pretty scary. I just looked up and it was darkness. It was darkness up there descending on me.
Sorry, that was my soul.
Maybe you're at the wrong hole.
I'm pretty sure in between your thighs is a portal to Narnia.
Yeah.
I respect that decision to play that music.
I also respect that. These are strong musical choices. This is a good playlist.
There's a lo-fi playlist on YouTube called Zelda and Chill. It's just right.
Most of my lo-fi playlists have like depressed Morty or something.
Because of course.
Hey!
I think like this. Aww. Why are you a bite?
I have no idea.
Let's go.
I think this was a bold decision, and I respect it.
Thank you.
You can be whatever you want to be.
Even a bike.
You want to be a bike? Do you know what? Knock yourself out. Be a bike. That's what this game's here for.
I'm a cockroach.
Same to you. You want to be a disgusting cockroach, you do that. I respect this decision slightly less, though.
Lord, need to be defied. I'm a cockroach.
Get away from my toes.
Get away!
I'm a cockroach.
What are you?
Oh my god, Carol, stop her. Hello, Carol. What are you doing? You are Carol, my friend for...
I feel happy up here.
Oh.
My god, the spider bike is riding a bike. Oh, and the rabbit's riding the spider riding the bike.
Yes!
This is evolution. This is the real final form.
Wow.
This is what we've been waiting for, folks. For this day to come along.
You're so wrong. I go to sleep. Have a nice day, guys.
See ya.
I've never been happier.
You just can't handle that this is what peak performance looks like. I mean... The rims. It's got everything. It's got the bunny ears. It's got the bike rims. It's got the spider legs. What's not to love about this? This is every kink combined into one.
Oh, it's wonderful. And I love it.
This is all I've ever wanted in my life.
Now all that's left for you is to go on your own road trip, your own adventure of discovery. Go. Go forth.
Yes,
travel.
Go.
Be gone. Discover new adventures. Oh, he really went.
No,
oh, shit. Oh, shit, I didn't mean it to go that way. I killed the dream. I killed the dream, I'm sorry. I thought they were just gonna ride around the pub a little bit. But no, they fucking yeeted it right out of here. They're gone. Oh god. It's the cops. You gotta hide me.
Ghost, we're going back to stage.
I'm not going back inside.
I always heard.
I'm not going back to Lolly Prison.
You're okay.
I'm doing that with you. I'm
doing
okay.
Now going I believe. Back
to stage. Sorry for the inconvenience. Oh, they're heading to us.
Alright, yeah.
Are we going? Oh, wonderful.
How are we doing? It's insane. Summing up the portal.
Perfect.
Hello. Anything going on here?
No, nothing illegal.
Nothing illegal.
Definitely nothing illegal, officer.
Alright.
I was about to ask if everyone's being like...
I'm not going back inside. You'll never take me alive!
Can I look at your pupils, sir?
What was that?
Oh, I got a runner.
I'm not going back to Lolly Prison.
No, goes nowhere, what do you mean?
Oh damn. You got me cornered.
You're really suspicious.
Please place
for
your
no
hands
reason.
On your head for me, sir.
I can. Like,
if you
can. And turn
right,
around.
Then just face the wall. Just
turn
face
around.
The wall.
Alright, search him.
Why do I have to do it?
Because I got the gun.
No, it's kind of gay touching a guy, but alright, sure.
It
whatever.
Is,
whatever.
It's,
all right, let's
it?
Check.
I'm not gonna say
it's
no
not
homo.
Facing the
same. I'm not gonna
I
say
will
no
sue
homo.
Too. Alright.
Please,
you,
someone
no homo.
Me. Right.
You can say it, but I'm not gonna say it.
I'm wearing
gay.
Socks. He'll be
socks
nah,
socks
we're wearing socks. I'm wearing socks.
Socks
I haven't made eye contact. Alright, all good.
Hey, yeah. Yo, you kind of dropped something right there.
Did he hit
that's,
you?
That's not mine, officer. That's...
Yo, what's all that about? Like...
This is
ghost,
I thought you searched him.
Taste testing that? Yeah, I did, but then I saw, like, something sticking out of his ankle. It's like... I don't know how you fit a bottle
you didn't,
with
didn't
three
search
bags in it.
It's wonderful.
You're asking this to the dude who, like... did see the giant lady outside, right? It's like... We got... There's a lot of protocol going on, right?
And also ran. But...
Okay.
I have no idea
think?
How that got there.
Alright, well, I'm gonna just pick up this evidence
we can,
right
we can press the charges for felony evasion.
Alright, you want, I think we should just let him off with a warning. We should just let him off with a warning.